It's true. It's true. The Crown has made it clear. The climate must be perfect all the year. A law was made a distant moon ago here. July and August cannot be too hot. And there's a legal limit to the snow here in Camelot. The winter is forbidden till December, and exits March the 2nd on the dot. By order, summer lingers to September in Camelot. 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 I know it sounds a bit bizarre, but in Camelot, Camelot, that's how conditions are. The rain may never fall till after sundown. By 8 the morning fog must disappear. In short, there's simply not a more congenial spot for happily ever aftering than here in Camelot.
And I suppose the autumn leaves fall in neat little piles.
Oh no, my lady. They blow away completely. At night, of course.
Of course.
Camelot. Camelot. I know it gives a person pause. But in Camelot, Camelot, those are the legal laws. The snow may never slush upon the hillside. By 9 p.m. the moonlight must appear. In short, there's simply not a more congenial spot for happily ever aftering than here in Camelot.